吕宋以西的南中国海气压颇低，该处似乎有热带低气压在形成中。在上午七点钟，热带风暴韦诺集结在马尼拉东北偏东大约1050公里，预料几乎停留不动。华南的天气普遍良好。
菲律宾以西的南中国海气压颇低，晚上七点，西太平洋的热带风暴韦诺集结冲绳岛东南约1010公里，预料向东北偏东移动，时速约10公里。
菲律宾群岛以西的南中国海气压颇低，在上午七点钟，热带风暴韦诺集结在冲绳岛东南大约1140公里，预料向东北偏东移动，时速大约20公里。
南中国海之低压区已经发展为一热带低气压，并且在中午集结在北纬15.0度、东经117.5度附近，预料仍然几乎停留不动。
With a look at the tropical depression over the South China Sea and tropical storm Vera. At noon, tropical storm Vera over the Western Pacific was centered about 1,140 kilometers east-southeast of Okinawa and is forecast to move northeast at about 20 kilometers per hour. At the same time, the area of low pressure over the South China Sea has developed into a tropical depression, and at noon it was centered about 380 kilometers west of Manila and is forecast to remain stationary. At noon, the center of the tropical depression over the South China Sea was near 15 degrees north, 117.5 degrees east.
在下午四点，南中国海的热带低气压集结在北纬15.6度、东经117.6度附近，预料仍然几乎停留不动。
七点钟的时候，南中国海的热带低气压集结在西沙东南偏东约510公里，预料仍然移动缓慢。同时，热带风暴韦诺就集结在冲绳岛以东约1170公里，预料向东北偏北移动，时速约30公里。
Those of you who do track these tropical depressions, at 7 p.m. the center of the tropical depression over the South China Sea was near 15.8 degrees north, 117.0 degrees east.
在上昼七点钟，热带风暴韦恩集结在西沙以东大约410公里，并预料仍然移动缓慢。与此同时，热带风暴韦诺就集结在冲绳岛以东大约1200公里的西太平洋，预料向北移动，时速大约20公里。
Typhoon Wayne was near 16.5 degrees north, 116.1 degrees east.
天气概况，在中午，强烈热带风暴韦恩集结在北纬16.8度、东经115.6度附近，预料将会加强，并且向西北偏西或者西北移动，横过南中国海北部，时速是8公里。
Advisory bulletin issued at 12:15 p.m. by the Royal Observatory. The tropical cyclone alert is now in effect, and the standby signal number 1 is hoisted. This means that a tropical cyclone now centered within about 800 kilometers of Hong Kong may affect us.At noon, severe tropical storm Wayne was centered about 630 kilometers south-southeast of Hong Kong and is forecast to move west-northwest or northwest at 8 kilometers per hour across the northern part of the South China Sea. Wayne developed as a tropical depression over the northern part of the South China Sea and remained almost stationary for most of yesterday. It intensified to tropical storm strength and further to a severe tropical storm this morning.During the past few hours, Wayne moved at a speed of about 8 kilometers per hour northwestwards. At noon, the center of severe tropical storm Wayne was near 16.8 degrees north, 115.6 degrees east.
同沙提以南是吹强风，香港、汕尾以南、海南岛东南沿岸和北部湾以南都是吹强风。天气概况，在下午四点，台风韦恩集结在北纬17.3度、东经115.1度附近，预料将会增强，并且向西北移动，横过南中国海北部，时速大约是8公里。
An advisory bulletin issued at a quarter past seven by the Royal Observatory. A tropical cyclone alert is now in effect, and the standby signal number 1 is hoisted.
This means that a tropical cyclone now centered within about 800 kilometers of Hong Kong may affect us. At 7 o'clock, Typhoon Wayne was centered about 480, that's 480 kilometers south of Hong Kong. That's approximately 18.07 degrees north, 114.4 degrees east. And it's forecast to move northwest at about 8 kilometers per hour across the northern part of the South China Sea. During the afternoon, Wayne intensified into a typhoon with maximum sustained winds near the center estimated to be about 120 kilometers per hour. Due to the small circulation associated with Wayne, local weather will be basically fine tonight and at first tomorrow, except for a few isolated showers. However, as Wayne moves close to the South China coast tomorrow, local weather will deteriorate and showers will become squally and more frequent, and winds may also become strong. Listen to your radio or watch your TV for further weather information. Those who have definite duties during a tropical cyclone should now remain on call or contact their control centres from time to time. There will be another tropical cyclone advisory bulletin issued at 9:15.
No, is hoisted. It has remained hoisted at 9 p.m. Typhoon Wayne was centered about 440 kilometers south of Hong Kong and is forecast to move northwest at about 13 kilometers per hour across the northern part of the South China Sea. During the past few hours, Typhoon Wayne has accelerated slightly, but still heading on a northwesterly direction. The maximum sustained winds near the center of Wayne are estimated to be about 120 kilometers per hour. Stay tuned to commercial. We'll keep you further informed about this situation. Those who have definite duties during a tropical cyclone should now remain on call or contact your local center from time to time. And if you are one of those who is tracking Typhoon Wayne, at 9 p.m., the center of Typhoon Wayne was near 18.3 degrees north, 114.2 degrees east.
最新有关热带气旋的报告。 一号戒备信号是依然悬挂的，表示有一热带气旋在香港800里之内，可能影响本港的。在两点的时候，台风韦恩集结在香港之南约370公里，向西北移动，时速大概14公里，横过南中国海北部。自从今早以来，韦恩稳定向西北移动。 直吹广东省的西部，现时离岸地区的风势清劲，预料在本港风势将会进一步增强。靠后时间开始，就有几阵狂风骤雨。韦恩中心附近的最高持续风力每小时大概是120公里。在上午3点的时候，台风韦恩集结在北纬19.1度，东经 113.6°F.
The bulletin issued at 7:15 by the Royal Observatory was that the number one is hoisted. This means that a tropical cyclone now centered within 800 kilometers of Hong Kong may affect us. At 7 o'clock, Typhoon Wayne was centered about 330 kilometers south-southwest of Hong Kong and is forecast to move northwest at 14 kilometers per hour towards western Guangdong. During the night, Wayne has been moving steadily in a northwesterly direction and maintaining the intensity of a typhoon. If it continues to move on its present track, it will cross the coast of western Guangdong between Hong Kong and Lezhou Peninsula early tomorrow morning. As Wayne moves closer to the coast, winds over Hong Kong are expected to strengthen today, and there will be some squally showers. If you're planning to visit any of the offshore islands or remote parts of Hong Kong, you are reminded that changes in weather may affect your plans. At 7 o'clock, the centre of Typhoon Wayne was near 19.5 degrees north and 113.2 degrees east.
一号戒备信号现正悬挂，表示有一热带气旋在香港800公里之内可能影响本港。在上午8点，台风韦恩集结香港的西南偏南， 大约320公里，向西北移动，时速是14公里，直吹广东省西部。喺今日清晨，韦恩继续向西北移动，并且系保持台风强度噶。如果仍然按照现时速度移动的话，韦恩就喺听日清晨掠过香港同埋吕洲半岛之间嘅广东省西部海岸。
And if you're a plotter, the latest position we have for the centre of Typhoon Wayne, which was at 8 o'clock, it was near 19.6 degrees north, and 113.2 degrees east.